So hi again, this is Poonam from Paint and Clay Studio, and today I've come live to show you guys thank you Swapnil, perfectly audible, super. So the signal goes and come, I don't know how. So I'm here today live to show you one of the recent creations I've done this week, and I am going to publish a tutorial for this this week only, Friday. So I hope you all will like it. And it's one of my favorite creations, and I always wait for the season to come so that I could make these beautiful flowers. These are made on orders, but I am taking orders for this also. But once you know how to make it, then actually you can make as many as you want. So now it's time to disclose. These are the beautiful flowers you can see in my backdrop. These are known as muscari. We call it grape hyacinth as well. Sorry. And last time I was not prepared for the video, for the live feed, but this time I have prepared a little bit. So these are the beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. As many times as I say beautiful, it will be less only. It's camouflaging with my dress. These are the beautiful muscari. See the details? The leaves, the flowers, the buds. It's beautiful. So these are the muscaris. Even I have made some small ones. These are the tiny ones. I've shown this in the video tutorial, how to arrange this into this beautiful pot. That's the pink and the blue muscari. I hope you all will like it. Thank you so much. So guys, that's the muscari which I will be having the tutorials for, and I will be publishing a course on this Friday. So people who want to join this course, they can join it. And the best part of this course is that you won't need any cutters. The entire flowers, whatever you could see here, everything is handmade without any cutters. And I have made these amazing, beautiful flowers using only tools. So you just need the cutters for the leaves. That too, you will be having a lot of them. If you don't have, you can call me anytime. I have a lot of leaf cutters. And if you don't have, you can use any of the orchid leaf cutters. That also would be great. I'm sure all my students must be having orchid leaf cutters. If not, then you can have tiger lily leaf cutters. So many leaf cutters you must be having. So those are leaf cutters you can use, any long leaf cutter. And you can make this beautiful muscari. The flower, the bud, the blooming bud, the blooming flower, whatever you could see is been taught in the tutorial. And you don't need any perfect materials for this awesome creations. So guys, the details are to be shared by me. Once you enroll for the course, I'll share all the details with you guys. And other than that, I'll be having some other courses, like I have shown in my other live feed, that I'll be coming up with a doctor's mug tutorial like this. Just see the detailing of each and everything here. The medicine, the tools, the coat, and the doctor. So whatever you could see is been taught in this detailed version only. So I'll be having two mug tutorials. I'll be having one, a lady doctor and a gents doctor. So both the male and female doctor tutorial would be there. People who want to join in, you can let me know. I will share all the details with you guys. And other than that, I got a tremendous response and beautiful response of this flower. Where is it? Yeah, here. This flower. We call it chrysanthemum. So many people have asked me for the tutorials, and these are very, very beautiful flowers. These are our Indian traditional flowers. I have taught in yellow only. Can you see the details of the flower, the bud, the blooming bud, the stalk, leaves, and just see the detailing over the stalk. Can you see that? Everything, every minute, single little thing has been taught in my tutorials, and I've got a lovely response from people who have taken it. and they're making on orders, they're teaching also. So people who want to join this tutorial, this is still on discount, of course not the pre-launch discount. In fact, I wanted to talk about the pre-launch discount and other discounts in one of the videos. So if I have time at the end of the video, I will see if I could explain it. So this is on discount and most of the courses are on discount. So people who want to join and know more about my online courses, they can contact me on WhatsApp and I'll share all the details with you. The videos will be shared on my Facebook private group where you have YouTube linked videos, but those videos are non-downloadable, non-shareable, and if somebody does so, the videos are patented, of course. So yeah, somebody's there. It always happens. Anyways, so this is the another course, and apart from this, I will be coming up with more spring flowers, and also I had made some fern arrangements also, but I am running out of the veena, so I can't share the details of that course. But still, if somebody wants to do that, they can get in touch with me. Apart from that, I also have one tutorial ready, which is the monstera leaf, which I'm gonna show you here. I'm sorry, I was not ready. So I'm so sorry. That's the monstera leaf. Oops. Can you see the details, the effect, the This is the monstera leaf, and I have made a video recently for one of my very good students, and she was asking for the monstera leaf tutorial since quite long, so I thought of making a video tutorial because so many people have taken the cutters from me and they are asking for veinas. I must mention here that these monstera leaf, I have just used the cutters, and whatever details you could see here, everything is been hand done, because I don't have monstera leaf veiners, and I don't think I will be ever having the monstera leaf veiners, because I can make monstera like this without veiners and as realistic as this. So guys, I have the monstera leaf video upcoming, and I will be publishing a course for the muscari, and I will be publishing a course for the doctor's mug. So all three courses, people who are taking all three courses, is there any discount? So many times I get questions like that. Whatever pre-launch discounts I offer are mentioned, and then after 6 months or 8 months, if you ask me about the pre-launch discounts, then I'm sorry, I won't be able to give you that. So it's better that you register your seats and book your slots in the pre-launch discounts only, so that you get better prices and better fees options, so that you could thank you, Swapnil. You made my day. Thank you so much. That's so sweet. Swapnil stays in Singapore and she's one of my very old student. Old means we know each other since quite long, and she takes up classes over there and orders. So people who are there in Singapore and want to do clay flowers, please contact Swapnil. She's amazing. So guys, yeah, here the monstera leaf video. I love the monstera leaf. They just fit in any sort of arrangements, any kind of floral displays or anything, very nicely, and they're quite big. This one I've taught a little smaller one, but I have two sizes of leaves into the set. So people who want to do the bigger leaf, they can follow the same tutorial and make a bigger leaf the same way. So yeah. The monstera leaf video, the doctor's mug, muscari, and there will be, of course, upcoming tutorials. So I would be asking you guys to make a list of what all tutorials are you looking for and write in the comment section, so that I know what all things I need to work on. And also the mango leaf toran, I don't have a single piece. I've sold everything, and I've got a lovely response for mango leaf toran also. My students have started making and selling, of course. So I appreciate and I love their work. So recently I have published this tutorial, mango leaf toran, and Gudi Padwa is coming. So I would say that you guys should enroll for the course, and it does not require a lot of materials, just one flower cutter, a leaf cutter, and no veiners at all. No, you need one veiner, the leaf veiner, of course. So very easy, and no skills required into that tutorial. So guys who want to do it, please do it. If you don't want to do it, I'm ready to take orders. I'm here taking orders. And decorate your home with the handmade mango leaf toran, which will be there on your door forever and ever and ever. So yeah, so mango leaf toran is also out, and now it's time to discuss about the tutorial's fee structure. So I generally publish the tutorials, and before that I give a little pre-launch discount offers before I publish the tutorials, and those discount offers are never been repeated. Generally, I don't repeat discounts. I don't give discounts on my tutorials only because they are very, very hard to do, and making tutorials is anyways very difficult. And people who know my, who have taken the tutorials from me, they know how do I make my tutorials with all the details, step, and to show them different options. You always get options to work with. Even in Muskaris, I have shown 3 to 4 different styles of how to use tools. If you don't have one tool, then how can you use a toothpick? If you don't have a toothpick, then how can you use a brush's back? So many different ways of doing the same flower. That's what I keep in mind while making all my tutorials. So it's a lot of hard work going there. So guys, please don't ask for discounts. Whatever discounts I offer, they're just once in a lifetime, I would say. So if you want to join in the courses, please register in pre-launch discounts before I publish the tutorial. I always give them discounts. So the pre-launch discounts offers are never to be repeated again. So this thing I wanted to come live and show and tell and discuss about this once. So guys, here I can see a lot of people. Show your room, ma'am. I can't show you the room. I can show you a little work table. It's a little messy. Little, always. My work table is mess, helps me think. How many people agree to it? I believe if it is tulsi plant. Somebody else have also asked me for a tulsi plant. I have never made tulsi plant before this. Your tutorials are the best. I've taken so many. Thank you so much. Thanks a lot. Thank you so much. Thanks a lot. This is my table. This is an order for somebody, and I just put it just for the sake of the live session. And I'll flip the camera. I think that would be a better option. That's my table. It's very messy, and I love mess. So I will never clean it, I think. Even the bamboo tutorials, I really got a lovely response for bamboo tutorials also. I think before I have published the tutorials, nobody have ever thought about making the bamboo tutorials using clay. I got a lovely response making this bamboo bonsai. So guys, this tutorial is also on discount. If somebody wants to join in, they can let me know. I'll share the details. The tutorial for mug is coming up, and your registrations are most welcome. So this is the mug tutorial, the muscari, the beautiful tender muscari, and the don't go on the chrysanthemums. These are for orders, so don't ask me for samples, please. These are the chrysanthemums, the lovely, beautiful chrysanthemums. And apart from that, I'll be coming up with hats, the toucan bird. The toucan bird, I personally suggest others to join your classes. Thank you so much, Kitanjali. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And that's my lovely muscari. How many times ever I show this arrangement looks beautiful in any ways. Please avoid that scar thing. I've not taught how to make the white one, but the white is the same as you make the blue and the pink. I've shown the version of blue and pink muscari in my tutorial. So the tutorial is really very good. And my room again. So guys, thank you for joining me live on Insta. And I generally am very lazy to come live, I should say, because I keep on doing work all day, and I think that in the middle of the work I should not come live. That's really not nice. But yeah, so Thank you again. I thank a lot for you guys to join me live. And I will see you in the next one. Till then, take care of yourself. Stay at home. Corona is rising again. And we have to defeat it. Yeah? Take care of yourself and stay healthy. Bye-bye.